I can't stop thinking about my last caller today. Fascinating young woman. Had a recurring dream.
You know, who's a hell of a dreamer? Eddie. Just one night, I wake up, he's lying on my forehead, dead asleep, with a big clump of my hair in his mouth, growling. Bet you'd love to analyze that little brain of his.
Yes, that would be the jewel in the crown of my career.